Alrighty. Welcome to Void Runner's Choice, or now known as Living Seed. Let's go over flags. I'm not gonna go over specifically what was changed, because some of the people that are running this punched in the flag string, so I don't know exactly what it was. However, I did ability scaling random with a rate of 1, and equipables are original plus random 100%, so everything is equipable. That is what I did. So let's see what has accumulated over time. So we got a 2 character start. See character start average level. Character start with equipment. Equipable Maru. Stats are 77 to 123% of the original. See, normal. You can learn Bum Rush right out of the gate. Fours, standard. Rages, there's a nice chunk of starting rages. Steel always. Shock is available. Throw and possess is available. Let's see. Terror will have shock. Realm will have throw. Og will have possess. No EXP party divide. True, that's fine. Level scaling is checks. HP, MP, and EXP GP is character Esper's Dragons times 2. There's the ability random, the scaling factor of 1, max scale 40. So essentially every 4 levels the enemies will get beefed up. So enemies are going to be glass cannons. Unscaled dragons. Dragons are mixed with bosses. Oh, and bosses are random. Interesting. Esper's 3-4 spells, so Esper's will have a lot of magic on them. Balanced 8 with multi-summon on. Let's see what else we got going on here. No starting gold, 3 monk charms, 2 warp stones, 10 phoenix downs. There's one of my changes. Shops. So, I know Luminas were turned off, but we can still find rags or other good gear. Random scaled. Ouch. Permadeath is on. Why, remove is on. Okay. Let's check out the objectives. So we only need 2 out of the 3. Kill 2 dragons, collect 7 characters, or collect 10 espers. TT skip is kill 6 dragons. Someone is a jerk. Learn a sword tech. Learn 1 sword tech. Max morph duration. Yeah, I'm not bothering with that. Let's see, Norish Battle, Burning House, Phoenix Cave. We need 2 of them. I would do Norish Battle, Burning House. If I start with Strago, I'd do it. So chances are, I am gonna find 2 dragons. But it's gonna be mean if I do. Early, until I'm about level 20, I'm gonna have to nope out. Unless I find, like, get spells with their weakness. So, things like Muddle, Sleep Spell. Not quite sure about Berserk for Ice Dragon, Mute for Pearl. So, we'll see what happens. Alright, starting in 3, 2, 1. Free progression was on, so we got a nice easy start. Magic-based equipment is what we are looking for. Log suit is +4 magic, so... about that stuff in a while, but we are still gonna look shops. Garbage. Nice. Chocobo suit, I think that's like plus one magic. Heck yes. Valiant knife strats are on the table. And I forgot to do this. Fight, magic, fight on. So it looks like we are getting ourselves set up for physical base strats. Tau robe. Sweet. There's my Valiant Knife. Alright, so now we need earrings. And maybe, some good physical based armor. We need to find earrings. Nice. That freebie check. I just realized that upped enemy scaling. Oops. Magus rod. Perfect. Grab an enhancer. Another plus five. Circlet. Let's grab two. That's a plus four magic. So we got plus eight. So we're gonna be getting plus 13 magic, which is really good. artisan. It's acceptable. Second chainsaw. Garbage. Yeah. Soft. Fine. Tempest. Interesting. Zephyr key. Revify, yes, I need one of those. That's good. Excalon Economizer. Alright. If I find Bahamut, that's awesome. Yeah, the lances are final. Give me some options. Remedy, good. Let's hit Thamasa, that's got a nice item density. Then I'm thinking, as long as we find earrings, we'll churn out a grind fight. Garbage. Albrook. And I'm feeling squirrely enough that we do World of Ruin. All right, earrings, please. Start getting here. Magrod, Thrall, Berklet. Good stuff. Another mug suit. Alright. And no earrings. Goodbye. hunt for earrings is on. Way too expensive. No, thank you. So I was gonna do a grind fight. Now let's safety save. Oops. Do this. This will take me to another shop, and we'll take a grind fight along the way. Gotta be something else here, other than whispers. Now we're talking. Esper, perfect. Where are those dried meats? Icky. that I put the earring on, Go-Go. Alright, now we definitely want to find a pair of dragon boots. And definitely glad I got that fight out of the way. Ooh! Ooh, we are gonna be OP today. Already got an economizer, so don't need to buy another one. I forgot the safety save. That's okay. We'll be fine. Oh, and I forgot to equip the Esper. We can do that after this fight. I didn't want to put it on you anyways. It is balanced random 6 or balanced random 8. So each Esper is equipable to 8 characters. Alright, we're gonna just skip this fight. Dragon. Alright, we're good. Sweet character. Really? Better magic stat. Moving right along. So we are definitely not worried about a Magi Master fight. Bum-ba-ba. Alright, you're a jerk. Still low level, so we are going to skip the next boss fight because we have one move. Run, please. Thank you. Fight, doink. No free progression, but these chests are still worth getting. Even though it is random scaled, it's a very high dense area. See? Fixed dice. puts up enemy scaling. Assuming this is cheap. No, it is not. Oh, I've checked relic. Nope. Level 19. Oh, thank goodness for the non-elemental garbage that I have. Alright, 30% to hit points. Yes, I want that. Yeah, we'll do it. It's no free progression, so no big deal. And I can skip a lot of these boss fights. I don't like that. I guess we'll hit Mount Zozo next. Hello, Kefka. Is this even randomized? Eh, she's fine. Just a little crispy around the edges. Kefka at Narsh is next. Or we can do MTech. I'm feeling M-Tech. Remedies are definitely handy. Goddess. Gotta almost be dead, so I'm gonna risk it for the biscuit. So that's two really bad bosses down, which is good. And the dragons are also gonna be bad until I get to a higher level. Are starting to hit hard. Alright, nice. We will learn Mute. Definitely taking a safety save and a heal up. Excellent. Use learned. You don't need this fight. Fine, die. Don't feel like running. Green Bright is still better than Plume Pat. Alright, or do the dirty work for me, Interceptor. Alright, that's not good. And another Tri-Talk. Okay. We're gonna go with logic. Dinner time, come and get it. I think I'm gonna switch Go-Go to offering Valiant Knife. Ooh, that was risky. Oh! Ouch. Been a while since that's happened. Alright, don't need the soft. Oh, it was gonna be a soft anyways. Duh! Yeti. Well, say hello to my Valiant Knife user. Yeti's gonna be double Esper. Eh, that's fine. Oh, and who can use speed 2? Oops. Terra gets it. Shadow is my primary damage dealer at the moment. What am I doing? Skip the monster in the box. Doomgaze! Alright, scary fight down. I think that was my third or fourth Phoenix down use, so... what did you have? Sword tech? You don't need that. Where are we going? RNG cave. RNG cave is being a bit of a dick right now. 7. 8, 9. 12. 15. No. 17. Come on. There we go. 20. Oops. 21. All right, there we go. Let's go, cave. Oh, now you want to give me a coral. Jerk. Go. Fine, one more. There. That's all you're getting. There we go. Cultures. Garbage all troops. Some crafty dodging there. Jerks. So the big thing that we are missing right now is calmness protection. Ooh! Icky! Thank you. Alright, come on, dragon. Now we're talking. Durgan. What did we get for our troubles? Another Valiant Knife. Interesting. And the Pooh Bears. Yeah, sure, let's kill them. Another high tier item. Atma. Actually, I should. I think I know what I should do. Continue with the Valiant Knife on you. You can have the Atma. You a long time ago. extra levels. You, and I guess, Yeti with you. Probably not the smartest of ideas, but whatever. We are banking on a dragon being hiding somewhere in here. That's what we're hoping for. That's still decent. Still rather let you have a valiant knife. And I guess we'll pull some bow. Sky render. Interesting. Oh wow, that's gonna work out beautifully. Alright, we don't need this fight. Another one. We are gonna play it safe, we're gonna safety save. Alright, we're in business. That hurt. Oh, you dick. Alright, it missed. Hey, an elemental shield, finally! Ooh! Run. Please run. Thank you. Alright, here we go. Chest. Ether. And truce. Alright, well, one thing is for sure, I'm not gonna be dumb enough to go into Final Kefka with low health. Getting switched to kill mode. Guess it'll be you. Hot bracelet and something else. Black belt. That is really tempting. But no, we'll go fight and magic. What? Oh. Well. We're here. Hi, Scully. Dragon down. Okay, so two Durgans were in KT. That's fine. Alright, where do we need to go? Ew! Thank you, Interceptor. I thought it said 2 of 3, not 3 of 3. So, mistakes were made. Wasn't a total time me like, it's a time loss, just not a bad one, because I got all the statues out of the way. And my dragons. The real time loss was the friends we made along the way. Hey! We made a correct choice. What do you got, Mug? Jump? Have jump, please. All right, possess. Gonna check Obliz, cause it's quick. Here we are, there's the last character. Skip. Almost forgot it. Yeah, sure, that'll work. All right, back to KT. You're the mule. go get. Starting to fall asleep here. Almost there. Did your part. You did not do yours. Yay, time loss. Oh, the switch. That's because I hit the switch button too quickly, or it registered. Oh, yeah. If you hit it once and you warped out and come back into KT, it doesn't reappear. Whatever. Need to make sure we switch you to kill mode. We'll be right back. Let's double check everyone here. And Esper. So let's say Kieran. And Hot Garbage. So our primary healing is going to be Heal Force, which is unfortunate. So, Terra, Shadow, Strago, Go-Go, Mog. Down. All right, let's see what kind of bad we have happen here. It's time to use Heal Force. We do have access to Quick, so we can abuse that. The big thing I'm worried about is Shadow. That's not so bad. Still got my primary damage dealer. That nice low health. And then there's Mug is worthless. Oh no! No, 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 no. Mug is not worthless. And there we are. One, 47. And as far as I know, we are the first ones done. Yep, we are the first ones completed. So, GG's. Thanks for tuning in. It's time for me to get some sleep. I will be around.